Okay, so what's going on, everyone? It's Shadow Bunny here. So today, since my partner isn't here today, Fluffles, she will be in maybe tomorrow, we'll see. But for now, I'm gonna do this game. It's called Shantae. So don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can celebrate Easter together. And give away all the eggs. What? Not another pirate? Attack? I'd better warn Scuttletown. And there we are. So. Alright, I think now, right after I do this, I'm gonna announce something. Hit me. Alright. Checkpoint, I guess. Wow, this bridge is really not doing so well. Okay. This is a very terrible bridge. Come on. Okay. And we're done. Okay. So I know I'm a little over the limit now, so I am pleased to announce that it is Noelle's birthday today. She is one of my mains in Genshin. Oh, hello, Risky. So you're behind this attack, Risky Boots, the lady pirate. In the flesh, sorry. About your shack, darling, I thought you were a guardian genie, not some scrawny kid. Well, no matter. Gotta haul booty. Oh, she's up to no good. That's for sure. Well, if I'm gonna earn my keep as Scuttletown's genie, I'd better stop her. So this is Shantae, the original Shantae from the Game Boy. I forget which Game Boy. It could be Game Boy Advance, I think, and I'm not fully sure. Excuse you. Ah, right. I forgot I have health. And it's done. Goodbye. Oh, heart. Didn't realize that. God, this bunny really knows what he's doing, sort of. Yay. Yeah, I really do know what I'm doing, don't I? Even though I don't. He went flying. Cool. Hey. All right. Gotta be a little more careful now. Now I gotta be really more careful. All right. Oh, I died. So yeah, this is Shantae from the Game Boy game version. Excuse you, I'm trying to hit you. Cool. Trying to hit people and it's really hard. Well, if there was stuff down there, I can't get to it now. Jeez. Alright, I'm up here now. Cool. Okay. All the way up here, please. I really gotta stop doing that. It's getting really annoying. Ah, yep, and I did it again. Jeez, I can't stop doing that. Jeez. I'm not used to controls. To these controls, okay? It's really difficult. Jumping, 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 jumping. Well, actually, I should defeat them. Did the whole jump thing again. I didn't mean to do that. I paused. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I accidentally hit the stop button instead of the pause button, but you know, it's whatever. So 8 minutes in with this. Okay. Dang it, come on. Cool. Got health back a little bit. Alright. Let's see if I can get through here at all. I got through here once and then it killed me. There we go. Wait, does it go all the way to the other side? No, it doesn't. Okay. Okay, because they don't come back, that's fine. Update. Okay. Okay, I made it up. This bunny knows how to do things. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, that's not good. Oh, hello. Mamek, hey, old man. Are you okay?
Me, Moan, look what those Thinkerbots did to my workshop. I have got to stop them. Escape. Steam engine.
Steam engine? What's a steam engine?
I'll explain later. Right now, we have to get it back.
You stay put. I'll handle this.
Oh, I guess that's it. I'm like, oh, okay.
Weird. Oh, I see. So I have to use those to, cool. Heart. Nice. And another heart. Cool. Oh, I had to go over. Right. Okay. Okay. Bye. That. Cool, got it. I hate you. All right, up the ship.
That's far enough, Frisky. Where's the steam engine?
None of your business. More importantly, you people have been using my sea without paying my fee, and now you're in a lot of hot water.
That's ridiculous. The ocean is free for everyone to enjoy. Just who do you think you are? Who am I? I am Risky, Boots, Queen of the Seven Seas. Risky Boots, Queen of the Seven Seas. And anyone who opposes me will be crushed flat. Spank this one extra hard for Umami. Okay.
She got me. Okay, it's not easy. Yay. Death, my bad. Yeah,
don't want to continue. I already read all this, I don't need to read it again. God dang it. Why me? Gotten it more times there. Nope. Not die here this time. I did anyways. Okay, great. No, really? Okay. 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 All right, I think I got the rhythm now. There we go. Okay. Oh, God dang it. Oh, I can't really fast forward or anything. Okay. I don't have that combination. Is one of my freaking awfuls in this game. It's this is freaking annoying a little bit. This one. I like it being in the middle. That one I don't like. Okay. Okay. The middle is fine. Come on, I gotta restart from the middle again. Okay. 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 There we go. There we go, got one. Okay, got two. Ow. There we go. Got it.
I went easy on you this time. But next time, I'll be steam-powered and unstoppable.
Okay. Only lost one life. That was pretty tough. Eat that. Second part. Buddy looks so weird.
Good job, Shantae. You certainly made short work of those bandits. Hiring a town genie was a dandy idea indeed.
Maybe it's time I told him I'm only a half genie. Then Skettletown could get a real guardian genie to protect them. How did I let things get so screwed up?
Oh, there he is. Shantae, what happened? Where's my steam engine?
Oh, I'm sorry, Mimic. Risky got away with the steam engine, and now she's going to use it to destroy Skettletown. Oh, if only I were a real genie, then I'd show that Risky a thing or two.
I'm afraid it will take more than genie magic this time. Let me explain from the beginning. It all started on my last dig when I unearthed an ancient relic, an ancient vault. Hidden inside was a diagram of a strange contraption. Here's how the thing works. A steel chamber full of water is heated like so. The water becomes steam, blasting out the top with enough pressure to turn a wheel. Indefinitely steam powered. Muscle like that could change the world.
Yeah, that's for sure.
I used the plans to build a steam engine of my own. I was almost done when that vixen swiped it.
Vixen, yeah, that's right. She seemed to be
headed towards Watertown, maybe. Maybe there's still a... That a girl. Just be sure you visit the save room before you leave town. Good luck, Shantae.
Okay, well, I'm off. Oh.
You need to get to Watertown and find Bolo.
sure how to get to the next area. I forgot how to get to the next area. Oh, I have to go that way, right. My bad. Next dock. Warp car hut. Dance parlor. Shuttletown gates. Item shop. Save room. That's where I need to go. Alright. Hello, Shantae. Would you like me to save a record of your travels? Any previous information will be forgotten, okay? Oops. Alright. 26. Okay, yeah. Okay. Bathhouse. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathhouse. Another time. Shut up town gates. Okay, I think this is where I need to be. I don't know if this is the way I need to go, but I feel like this is the way to go. Can't do this yet, I guess. Okay. That's fine. Really? Oh, I died. Okay. Actually, didn't mean to die. Uh-oh, I might be stuck down here. Start. Oh, I should hit load state. God dang it. Okay. At least I got out of there. Still comes at me, doesn't it? Okay. Wow. Okay. Stupid. I messed that up badly. So. 5 is 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Oh god, I gotta stop here. Okay, well, apparently that's all the time I have for today. So don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers and we can produce eggs as quickly as possible because, Easter is on its way. So, anyways, bye. We'll see if I can do more of this in the future. Who knows?